Well, hello there, YouTube, and welcome to a soaking wet Thursday, the 22nd of November, Thanksgiving Day. As dark and as nasty as it looks out here, it's only 1 o'clock. Anyway, got the car loaded up. We got to go pick up our oldest son first, then head to Papa's.
All right.
Come on along for the ride. One thing that's very, very common about Thanksgiving in the Pacific Northwest is it pours down rain.
Oh, it's gonna rain.
Yeah, you know it's going to rain on Thanksgiving Day. I don't ever remember a Thanksgiving Day that it didn't pour down rain.
Yeah, I don't remember one.
I remember being a kid in the South, it always seemed to be a really hot day for some reason. And like muggy hot, you know, and usually that time of year is when the humidity goes down. It seems like Thanksgiving Day was always a muggy hot day. We come to expect it, so it's no surprise.
Yeah.
Nobody cries about it, it's just Thanksgiving Day.
Yep.
It don't matter, you're going to be inside with family and friends and stuff anyway, so.
Yeah, that's true.
It's all just part of keeping us all together, I reckon. Made it down to, there's the old clock tower. We've taken you guys by here before. We're picking up our son, Kyle. Then heading to Papa's. Kelly's out there having her little break. And for some reason, my Hero 7 wouldn't boot up when I hit the button. So I had to pull the battery out of it. That's the first hitch or glitch I've ever had on this thing. And I've been using this old boy a lot. It's all rainy out. We gotta go serious waterproofness. Just a quick test to see if it'd boot up. It's all working great. Here comes our boy Kyle.
Hey, Buckaroo.
There's someone screaming down the street.
Yeah, I didn't know if that was an alarm
or something.
That's pretty crazy. We have made it to Papa's house. I don't think I've filmed being here in a while. So it was quick. What's that?
I think so.
Oh. What's with the boards? He must have had to dig. Oh, yeah, he had to dig up some of the concrete. He's still got his Bigfoots out there. It always cracks me up. Ooh, it's windy out here. Holy moly. Work it, mama. Work it. There's old Papa. Are you guys playing by the stairs? You will go to. Ooh, look, he's got a door to get wedged in now.
Yeah, stay.
He'll be stuck upside down while you see his feet.
Take that gate off.
Looks like it's not pouring at the moment. Eli. Kala playing with them motorcycles at a young age. That's not a good thing. Not for mama. There'll be a lot of worries going on about that.
Picture of a plate.
What you got?
A little bit bigger than that.
I'm sure there it's in here.
Looking for the.
Like,
Oh, the big thing for the turkey? Oh, yeah.
Why don't you know? You think we'll
hear it? That's a serious turkey right there. Yum, yum. Look at that ham. Getting a little sunshine action going on out there. Better do a quick flash of it while it's all still here. It's going to be gone here in a minute. Papa says he's going to eat most of it. I remember that tree was about a fourth that size. That's crazy. I've known all these people for all of them years. April 28th of 1981. I rode a motorcycle up there with a friend. That's when I met met Kelly. Yeah, she'll be something here right quick. Where I met her is I came up with Dean. You remember me telling all the crazy stories with Dean? And Dean and one of the guys over here got in a little scrap. Because Dean probably did something. He's a crazy old boy. Who knows? But anyway, they were scrapping down here. And that sliding glass door opens up. And here's this little girl with this little southern, like, tube top thing and some Daisy Dude screaming, "You guys knock it off, quit fighting." I was in love. I'd been up here at that point 3 years dealing with Northwest people and their weird accents and weird clothes, you know, compared to what I was used to in the South. And here's this little girl with Daisy Dukes. And I said, "Dadgum, I'm back home." Rest is history.
And then we went clear across Rosebridge to the other side. That's where the sawmill is. And it's back over there. It says it's we were all standing around inside the burner. Like
already pushed the button, and they'll never go back to normal clothes again.
It kept warm until the mill got really started. And when we got close to that, I went out. I walked all the way across town to the school. To the school. And he went to work. Called into the principal's office and said, "Hey, I'm here to go to school." Oh, all
right. There
you go. That's right. Where are you from? California. I sent off for my paperwork and shit.
That's crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Make him do what?
I gotta make him make a doctor.
Oh!
Stuff. I haven't got much, but he can
have it. Oh, I got you. I didn't know you had stuff to do it.
What's this guy got in the unmarked closet?
Old Papa, he's up to something, skullduggery here. Making something for Ryan.
Have you had an EMF? It's a marijuana. You better do it.
So, so what do you call that, Papa? Do you have a name? Or is that just your
gut
secret?
Bomb.
Gut bomb?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll give him some of the other juice to go with that.
I'm not trying any of that. Well, I don't drink anymore anyway, so... Is that homemade apple, Carl?
Yeah.
Papa says you might not be so thankful after you've had some. They're all bailing out on us. Our daughter Ashley and her family, they're all heading out. A little red Chevy, Ryan and his girlfriend. She is so adorable. I love, boy, she's just like a good old country girl. She is so cool. But they're leaving. I remember those days of having to visit two Thanksgivings. Can't eat too much at either one. But that was fun. Everybody all together. Way, way cool. It's the ending throes of the day now. It is dark out here now. That is beyond the camera's capability. Pretty sad. Even on old Turkey Day. Gotta put gas in it. We just lost our minds last night and drove straight home. Forgot to get gas. Last night we were supposed to get it. Look how empty that truck stop is tonight. I was actually surprised there's as many trucks out there as what there is. Other than that, real quiet out here. I do like that we're still at 319 and hasn't changed and gone up. But boy, the old restaurant ain't doing much business in here tonight, I don't reckon. That's the only truck besides that one just pulled in and that Chevy. And Kelly and I, so I guess it's only three trucks here. That's it. Hope you guys had a wonderful Thanksgiving. Those of you that observe,
Man, we had a wonder. We had everybody there. It was great. I mean, it's been a few years since literally everyone was there. That was real nice.
Well, hello there, YouTube. And happy Thanksgiving to everyone.
Yes.
Even though here in the Northwest, it's almost over.
Yeah.
Did he just jump on the truck?
I don't know.
Hennessy's running free out there. Got off his chain somehow. Sorry about that. He was jumping on the truck. Thankfully, he doesn't use his claws. You just hear these light little like thumps. Out there, and there he was.
Had to go get him.
Had to go chain him up right quick. But Jonathan, thanks again for the hat. And then yesterday, and again, we came home and forgot to stop because I got the thing saying it was delivered. Ron, thank you very, very much.
Yeah.
For some more Black Rifle coffee. We ran out of this stuff here a while back.
That stuff is so good.
He goes, I see in the blog that you ran out, so thank you very much. We'll be having some of this morning, or in the morning. And a couple of poker chips the Georgia area. One of them's backwards. I didn't want to peel it off. One's from Athens, the Harley shop there.
The other one's Frazier's Harley Davidson, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, we're not
city.
Sure. I'm assuming somewhere in Georgia. If not, I apologize. Thanks for the poker chips. Thank you very, very much for the coffee.
And thank you for the nice card, too.
Oh, yeah.
Note.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's way cool. It's wicked cool. Yeah. We're just talking about we need to look on Amazon because some people said you can get it on Amazon. You can find out where we get it because we really, really like that coffee.
I like that nuts.com coffee, too.
And nowhere near that Black Rifle.
Yeah, the Black Rifle is really good.
The flavored coffee from nuts.com, don't get me wrong, it's really good. But, man, that Black Rifle is a good old, meaty cup of coffee.
Yeah.
Wow, that's really good. That first cup in the morning, boy. That nice, rich chocolate or coffee. And it's really, really good.
That's really good.
So, thank you very much, Ron. That's way cool. And I think it's in the bean form.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's unground. Don't worry about that. We got a grinder.
Yep. We will grind you up in the morning.
Yeah, nice little whizz. That's really good
stuff.
So, I have no idea what I got. I just kind of turned on, off and on, how it is filming around family and stuff like that. Everybody looks at you really weird, but I think everybody kind of... For the most part, accept it now. I still feel funny, filming family stuff. So I know I turn the camera on and off quite a few times. And I don't know. Whatever it is, you've seen it by the time you got to here anyway.
So you know what he got.
I don't know why I talk about it, because whatever happened before you got here.
Yes.
Why do we think about it? Because to us, I haven't even sat down looking at the footage yet. So.
Yeah.
I'm thinking about myself. But anyway, hope you guys, and if you guys, don't have Thanksgiving or whatever, I hope you had a wonderful Thursday.
Yes.
And it pretty much rained most of the day. It was a couple of times even the sun came out.
I know
it. It was nice. Well, I think we made it into Longview to drop Kyle off, and then the rain hit again, and it hasn't stopped since. Actually, I don't think it's raining right now, but now's a good time to go get the girls.
Exactly.
But anyway, thank you guys for hanging out with us. I know that's an unusual vlog, these holiday things, but that's how our day went.
Yep.
Day in the life.
Day in the life.
So anyway, I think we're going to roll out. We'll have a little cup of coffee tonight.
When we go in the house.
It's funny how you can even smell it through the bag.
I know, I love the
That's probably how the dogs, you come home with dog food, and they're just crazy about smelling that bag. I said, it's sealed up in the bag, how do you smell it?
I don't know.
I'm thinking myself, maybe you like the coffee, you can smell it right through the bag.
Yeah, the good stuff.
Yeah, that's really good stuff.
All right, thank you guys so much for watching. We really do appreciate it. We will talk to you tomorrow. Same smoke time, same smoke channel. Don't forget to give her a thumbs up, and you guys have an amazing Friday or Saturday.
Heck yeah. All right.
All right.
See you guys tomorrow.
You guys take care.
All right. Bye-bye now. Bye.